It has been noted that teacher-assigned marks have been disproportionately higher than the exam mark. This is generally referred to as mark inflation.